International Buddies at Tippie is an organization within the College of Business that pairs international and American students for a semester-long partnership. Mackenzie Phillips and Mosley Lee have been buddies since spring of 2015.
So the first time I know about Mackenzie was through an email from Tippie Buddies program, and Jennifer sent email about her name in email, and that's only it. So I was like, okay, now here's the problem. I chose both gender will be fine in the application, so I do not know, is this Mackenzie is a girl or a boy? The first meetup was at Java House. We had the sticker that wanted us to buy coffee, like buy one, get one free. And then I was so dumb, so I buy two. I was so nervous. And I think she was really nervous. So we went to Java and she had two coffees and I had one. We talked a lot about the differences in being women in China versus America and family roles and gender roles.
And then we basically talked through what our parents do for a living and what our major doing, we want to do in future. And it was a little bit awkward because we do not know each other that much.
Gradually, we started meeting up more and more at Java, and then we like outgrew Java because then we got comfortable and we weren't as awkward anymore. We were actually friends and not just coffee dates. The Tippie Buddies program really introduced me to getting to know another culture in my own culture and comfort zone, because I think there's this preconceived notion that you have to study abroad to learn about another culture or another human's perspective of life, when there is so much diversity right here on campus that we could really grasp onto and really leverage into our lives. And I mean, at most, I've gained a best friend.
For now, it's like so much comfortable. We can talk about everything. We talk about little teeny tiny problems in our lives. And we meet up just so comfortable. We're like friends, like good friends.